dozed off.
Sure glad you woke up before you pulled the trigger. Might ruin the night.
Good to have you home, Jess. Marry me, way out in Laramie, where the wild sycamores grow. We'll raise us a young'un to tend to my tack, and a girl to help you sow. Say that you love me some night when above me a Wyoming moon is a glow. I'm no Casanova, don't sing much in tune, but darling, I like to spoon. So marry me, Laramie, soon.
That's the answer, Jess.
I rode out of Texas with a bounty on my head. My heart was filled with anger. Seven men lay dead. The sheriff let me ride away. My crimes were not the worst. Because back there, seven men lay dead. They drew their six guns first. The going wasn't easy. Hard luck was my fate. My thoughts turned back to Texas, my home, the Lone Star State. Many tasks I learned to conquer. The trail ahead was steep. I wrangled cattle, roped some steers, rode shotgun for my keep. My travels taught me right from wrong. I know I've been a fool. So I'm heading back to Texas to live by the golden rule. I'll put a star upon my vest and keep the law in order. And never will I roam again beyond the Texas border. I was traveling west to another Texas town. I heard the people were friendly. I felt like settling down. I arrived there one morning, and this is what I found. My reputation with a gun had gotten all around. It was a young lad who really wanted fame. He challenged me at sundown just to make his name. This is the part I hate to tell. Come sundown, from my shot he fell. I mounted my horse, another notch in my gun. It saddened my heart, another battle I'd won. I'm traveling west again. Maybe across the sea, where there must be a bride, perhaps a town for me. So I'm traveling west, with my gun at my side. I pray there's no gunfights. May God be my guide. So I'm traveling west toward the setting sun. And in my heart, I feel my life has begun. Traveling west.
Surrender your firearm. I'm just going to have to take it.
Jess!
I'm sorry. I didn't even think about drawing, ma'am. All of a sudden, it was just there.
Why, you would have shot me.
No, I wouldn't have. I bet I haven't shot a girl in months.
And that's your idea of something funny I can do without it.
Thank you.
makes him tick. When your life is at stake, it doesn't take long before you have to make a decision. Time in darkness is like traveling 1,000 miles. Years are measured in seconds. You can sink in your own bitterness and self-pity. You can destroy yourself with hate. Or you can try. You're trembling. There's nothing to be afraid of.